we rationalize, we get 3 minus x dx by under root of 2 plus x into 3 minus x. So we get, we multiply divide by 2, we get 1 by 2 minus 2x plus 6 dx under root of integral, we get as minus x square plus x plus 6. So we split integral into two parts, 1 by 2 integral minus 2x plus 1 dx by under root of minus x square plus x plus 6. Other part will be 5 is left over. So 5 by 2 integral dx by under root of 6 plus 1 by 4 minus x minus 1 by 2 whole square. You get the same thing converting to a perfect square. X plus 1 by 4 minus x square minus minus plus x minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 will cancel. We get the same thing. So this is nothing but 1 by 2, 2 into root f of x minus x square plus x plus 6 plus 5 by 2 integral dx by under root of, this is 25 by 4 minus x minus 1 by 2 whole square. So what are the concepts are used in this case? I'll write the formula here. Integral dx by under root of a square minus x square is equal to sine inverse x by a plus c. Using the formula in the second case, so 2 and 2 will cancel. We get final answer integral I under root of minus x square plus x plus 6 plus 5 by 2 into sine inverse x minus 1 by 2 divided by 5 by 2 plus c. So we can further simplify. We can write this as under root of minus x square plus x plus 6 plus 5 by 2 sine inverse 2x minus 1 by 5 plus c.